Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are back in another day of Minecraft, and we are going to build another house. Too bad we didn't have a village around here. Guts to turn down that sound. There. That's better. Okay, so we have to look for a spot, cut down some trees. We need a pretty large spot. I've already made this in creative mode in another world. Should we cut it down or make it here? But yeah, I built it in another creative mode. And it's not humongous, but it's pretty large. I guess we'll try something over here. Down in this area? Yeah. No, couldn't make it up there. Alright. I guess I cut this tree down a little wrong. Wasn't thinking straight, guys. Alright. Let's finish cutting this tree down and a few more others. Apples. We'll still have to cut down a couple more trees. Like this one. This guy's a little too arrow happy here. There we go, got him. While I cut this down, I'll explain what it looks like. We have to get some we have to get some clay, cook up some clay. Oh, look at that, an apple. So let's go dig up some clay. First we'll have to make another shovel because I don't think we have enough on that shovel. Just a little lag back there. This would have been a great place for the house. Kind of open and even build it right here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I'll go put this clay in the furnace so we can make bricks. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about that. Apparently, my computer wanted to shut down on me. So, some update or something like that. And I lost a lot of the video, so I tried to save as much as I could. But, we couldn't save it all. So, let's continue building. Oh wait, no, here it is. Okay. There we go. Awesome. I thought we lost all that. And then we go from here. Up. Oops. I guess that wasn't an oops. That goes up just like that. But this is an oops. Oh, not for me. So we're gonna have to get our last sensor. And I think it's in the big house. Let's put some torches in here. Torture house. Okay, let's get our sensor and get some redstone lamps. Maybe it was in the smaller houses. Yeah, let's go check that out. Get some redstone. There's a sensor. Alright. Now we need... stone. Or the glowstone. And redstone. Alright. Let's make some redstone lamps. Six. Let's make 10. We'll need a repeater, I believe. So I gotta get some. Oh, and we need redstone torches. I can't remember where I put all those redstone torches. Okay, let's put some of this stuff in here. And make some redstone torches. Oh, we just need one redstone torch. What am I thinking? Not thinking clearly. So we need the redstone we can put together, we have the sensor, we have the lamps, and we'll have plenty of lamps. I think that was it. Yep. Let's go. So we need a pillar up. And redstone. So sensor here, redstone here. Then redstone. Oh, we gotta put down the torch lights too. So let's put a couple right here. And let's change this to that. There. And one more. Lamp. Okay, so no, we'll leave that there. Then we will put two here, two here, and two here. That should do us. Yep. I just realized something. We should come down. Make pillars. Pillar 3 and 3 right here. Awesome. Oh, that's going to go over it, so I should bring that pillar over one. All right. Alright, oh, gotta put a pillar right down this. Awesome. There we go. Blocked off. I guess we don't need these torches anymore. But it's so dark in here. Oh, maybe it's just getting nighttime. Let's leave one torch over here. Alright, so we're going to save the rest of this episode for next time. And figure we'll do that tomorrow or... No, not tomorrow. Well, maybe tomorrow. Okay. We'll do that tomorrow. So I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.